Welcome back, guys. Today we are going to see the MUAC cutoff for all age groups and categories to aid in coding during MUAC documentation in the register. So this one works for all the age from 6 months up to 59 and above, and elderly 60 and above. So let's start. From 6 months to 59 months, this one resembles some, which is less than 11.5 centimeter. This one is severe acute malnutrition. And then MAM, which means moderate acute malnutrition, start from 11.5 centimeter to 12.5 centimeter. And then this is normal. That is 12.5 centimeter and above. Then from 5 years to 9 years, some is less than 13.5 centimeter. Then for mom, moderate acute malnutrition is 13.5 centimeter to 14.5 centimeter. And then normal babies of 5 to 9 years is 14.5 centimeter and above. And then from 10 years to 14 years, less than 16.0 centimeter. This one is severe acute malnutrition. And then for mom, moderate acute malnutrition is 16.0 to 18.5 centimeter. And then for normal, it is 18.5 centimeter. Adolescent, 15 to 18 years, we have less than 18.5 centimeter. This is severe acute malnutrition. And then for mom, that is moderate acute malnutrition for this age category, 18.5 centimeter to 21 centimeter. And then for normal is 21.0 centimeter and above. So we come to adult. This is 18 to 59 years. Then some acute, severe acute malnutrition is from 19.0 centimeter below. And then moderate acute malnutrition is 19.0 centimeter to 22.0 centimeter. And then normal start from 22.0 and above. And then pregnancy and lactating mothers with children less than 6 months, it is less than 19.0 centimeter. This one have severe acute malnutrition. And then moderate acute malnutrition is 19.0 centimeter to 23.0 centimeter. And then normal MUAC is 23.0 and above. And then for elderly, age of 60 years and above, is less than 16.0 centimeters when they have some severe acute malnutrition, and moderate acute malnutrition from 16.0 centimeter to 18.5 centimeter. Then for the normal is greater than 18.5 centimeter. So for our elderly is the same as from 10 to 14 years. So, if you see this red column here, this one is for severe acute malnutrition, and then the black one is for moderate acute malnutrition, and then this green one is for normal. Then, this one is some mom and normal. That is all. Thank you for watching, and thank you for your time.